Questions here. Questions here. Touch gloves. Good luck.
More than 14,000 tickets were sold. The place looks close to full as Glen Johnson attacks Roy Jones and tries to get him to remember.
It's very amateurish and immature for Johnson to fight like this in the beginning. But all expect he's laying in Roy's leaning and using the ropes to take the strength out of the punches.
And it's clear that Jones expected it. But on the other hand, Jones targets.
Absolutely. In fact,
tended to be aggressive early in the fight.
Johnson's fighting a very good style this round.
Johnson's early assault, and now Jones is. Jones manages to get in a little. I find it impossible to believe that, for instance, he lost four fights in a row.
Jones may be hurt
in 99.
The right hand.
He was hurt by the right hand. Oh, he felt it was okay.
Well, he turned it up against.
He takes a right hand and a left hand.
See Roy Jones in the ring again.